Soldaten der Westfront. Der große Stunde hat geschlagen. Sie fühlen es selbst. Wir legen alles aufs Spiel. Sie tragen mit sich die Heilige Verantwortung. Alles zu geben, um Dinge von übermenschlichen Möglichkeiten für unser Vaterland und unseren Führer zu erreichen.
And you're sure this door was locked when you went to bed?
Absolutely. I locked it myself.
Because there's no sign of forced entry here.
I swear to God I locked the door.
Does anyone else live in this house?
Yeah, we get calls like this all the time. A door or a window isn't locked completely. Slowly opens, alarm goes off.
I'm gonna do a house-to-house up here in the morning to give parents a heads up on what's happening, okay? That usually takes care of things like this.
Okay.
You're gonna be all right, Mrs. Reynolds.
Did you know my father before he died?
Yeah. Not personally, but we came out here a few times.
I don't remember any of that.
Probably a good thing.
What? She called you from the bathroom?
Yes, she did. And I'd like to speak with her if you don't mind.
Yeah, I do mind. How does a waitress happen to have a lawyer on speed dial?
Steven, hey.
Unlike her, I hit back. Let's go.
Steven, you know me. You know I would never hurt her.
Actually, Michael, no, I don't know you. You never gave me a chance to get to know you. And you know what? You never got to know me. So no, Michael, I don't know you. Now let's go. We're going downstairs.
Mr. Mosley, are you ready to call your first witness? What's going on there?
Immigration and Customs Enforcement, Your Honor. We're taking Mr. Lopez into custody.
Your Honor, this man is the people's witness. He is subject to recall.
A unit, which I believe is charged with deterring the theft of autos. When do you work?
The day shift, 8 to 4. But, sir, as I tried to explain...
In order to asphyxiate, in order to suffocate, in order to squeeze the breath out of somebody, like it was out of Norma Helmick, that would take a considerable amount of time. And I submit to you, the punishment should fit the crime.
She used to joke with me that I literally fell head over heels in love with her. I've never seen anybody quite as beautiful as your mother.
I know I promised, Brian, but... Well, you know how my clients are. I think we gotta give it some time.
Listen! I want you out of that tree now! Get down now! Right now! Out of that tree now!